One school district is asking families to return books checked out between 2019 and 2020. Forsyth County Schools says their schools are missing nearly 10,000 books, and they're asking families to check around their homes and return any that they may come across. They can return them to any Forsyth County school without fines or penalties. Instead, families that find and return books will be entered into a drawing for a chance to win a visit from the Forsyth County Public Library's bookmobile.